Hello, my dear friends. With your blessings, prayers, and best wishes, and Dr. Samad Malik's honest effort, and my wife, Dr. Radhabanaji Sarkar's unconditional love for me, I came back. I came back from hospital after my colon cancer surgery. So far, so good. And I'm sure with your blessings, prayers, and wishes, again, I will move forward with further much complications. I had gone through the operation and the afterwards, mostly chanting from Tibet embassy, our Venerable Geshe Dumdul sent me a Buddha mantra, which I composed before my operation. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Tat-tatham gate gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. Gate pada gate pada sam gate bodhi swaha. And this was my mantra, and of course all my Mahamantras that I chant normally also came, and last of all the Guru Pronam. So that the combination of all, I believe saved me from all the danger of a colon tumor surgery, which is cancerous. And now we'll see. But I really look forward, because I am not afraid of cancer. It's just that tumor grew so big without my knowledge that it was almost blocking my stool. That was the reason I had gone through the operation. Otherwise, I think I know enough now with my homeopathy medicine, fruit and fruit therapy, and my yoga, how to solve almost all cancer issues. God bless you all. Love you all.